moon, tethered to our motion, comes full against the charred black night, appears to be concerned,
aches in the loneliness that we throw against it.
Our excuse for the melancholy drifts that gather us, the lost thread, a hidden trail that could lead us home, if we could only find it.
That is, if I could find it.
Near enough to the ocean to smell its salty breath, to hear the restless tumbling, knowing it exhales out there in the dark, the vast forever that
meets the night on the horizon where they touch.
Sometimes my thoughts float west out into that endlessness, where they can hide in the blanket of the tides, where imagination can haunt
or soothe.
But sometimes I'm stuck, a butterfly with a pin through me, a recalled sensation of flight, now frozen in time, and wondering about the sky under that moon, so alone,
bearing the weight of